Tonight, it appears the same person is behind bank robberies in Essex, Johnson, and Winooski, and an attempt in Burlington. 32-year-old Samuel Blatt was arrested Friday in Burlington. He's currently being held on state charges, but will eventually report to federal court. Blatt is accused of taking money from three locations over the last 3 weeks. If convicted, he faces up to 20 years in prison.